Oi gamers, how's it going? Tippy here, and today I'm going to be playing called Dear God. I'm actually not going to be playing for very, very long. I just am super, super excited about the fact that I just went across the street about an hour or two ago at this point in time, grabbed some food for me and my son, and I realized that the lady behind the counter had a tall boy can of Surge. Apparently it's now a thing again, which those of you who remember Surge from back in the day probably know how frickin' amazing that is, that it is now on the open market and they're selling it over there in the tall boy cans for like 99 cents a piece. And so I was super excited and went back into the fridges and grabbed a couple. And so, speaking of, I'm going to start off the day, or well, to start off the stream with cracking one of them. Ah, yeah. As you can hear there, taking a little bit of a sip. And then I'm going to proceed to start the game. I got some pizza, my son is over here watching Guardians of the Galaxy and messing with his tablet and also eating some pizza, and I'm drinking some frickin' Surge, which is just fantastic. And now I'm gonna stream like I said I was going to when I mentioned it on the Facebooks. Which, by the way, I haven't gotten around to actually making an official Tippy Games Facebook yet, but that is soon to come. I've gotten everything else done, you know, the Twitch, the YouTube, the Twitter, which it should probably be posting on Twitter right now, I think, which is awesome. But, alright, anyway, without further ado, let's get this started. Hopefully, we'll get some people starting to get in here and talk. Video effects, normal, advanced, vibration, derp a derp. Game volume, okay, that sounds great. Switch Xbox user, I can't continue because I've never played. Begin adventure. Crikey. Yeah, sweet. Hardcore mode? Yeah, we'll do normal for now. I usually like to start games out on normal. You find out about me quite a bit. Pretty quickly, I should say, because I figure that, you know, these developers and such, they spent all this time...
Don't think we're gonna find any tonight.
...trying to develop these things. I may as well give them...
Yeah, I've had enough.
You know, show them enough respect to at least play their game on normal difficulty. You know what I mean?
See you in a bit.
Makes sense to me, I think.
Finally.
So I'm going to go off mic for a little bit, I'm going to mow down on some pizza, and I'm going to let this play out.
This might be my only
chance. And then once we start getting into gameplay, then I'll come right back.
Human. You must redeem yourself for the brutal actions you have inflicted upon our kind. You must now feel what it feels like to be one of us. If you do not redeem yourself, there will be far greater consequences. The elders will be watching you.
Alright guys, so I'm back right now. I'm actually posting some stuff online about this. Getting people in the know. Oh shit, crap. I almost pulled my freaking cord right out. So this is gonna take me a second. Thank you. Alrighty. Let's get this going. What am I supposed to do? I'm jumping. I'm not really sure. Wow, I can jump really high. Whoa. So the Y button makes it to where... Really? Yeah? So just so you know, it's storming outside where I live, and my kid is losing his mind because he likes this kind of stuff, and he's getting really excited about it. Oh, and he's showing me a puzzle on his tablet. Here you go, buddy. Here, you move the shapes around, and they make a picture. Yeah, just like this. Look. Boop. Whoa. There you go. Nope, move it over here. Alright, B does nothing. X is jump. Y is that. Oh, well. Sweet, the bumper buttons do this. And the trigger buttons do nothing. And apparently when you click on the right stick, it does that. That's really weird. What's the... Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! I just... Damn. Oh, well. I hope I can skip this. Hello, by the way, folks just joining me.
Don't
I'm
think
playing
we're
this game called
tonight.
The Deer God.
Not in this.
Just kind of doing a casual gaming night tonight.
I've had
being yelled
enough.
At by my son.
Going
I'm
to
sure
bed.
You can hear.
Staying up?
Gonna watch the fire a little while. See you in a bit.
Oh, here you go, buddy. Look, dude, you almost got it in the slot. Come here. You don't want this anymore? All done? All done? Okay. Here you go. No. I take it away from him. He doesn't want it, but I give it to him. Or when I take it away from him, he wants it. When I give it to him, he doesn't want it.
You must redeem yourself for the bruising
of this already.
You have
I don't
want to
see this anymore.
Kind.
Stop showing me this. Ugh. You did it. Good job, buddy. That's the clock. All right. Oh. I want. Yeah. Press X or down to interact with others. I don't see others. You're lying to me. Ooh, ooh. Day one. Hello? Hello? Talk to me, dear. This is crazy. I'm Bambi. Oh, whoa. That's scary as shit. Hello there. At long last, you are the transhuman. The transhuman? The prophecy must be true. I am the Elder of Agility, and instructed by my brethren to endow upon you the skill of double jump. Woo! Double jump! You will now be able to make higher jumps. I also must explain to you about the ancient race of Cervidae? Cervidae? They left us the 10 statues, which hold the essence of the powers of the Deer God. Only the elders remain here now, to protect their hidden locations in the world. Hi guys, how's it going? Nice to have you all here. By the way, I'm just being kind of silly and reading this thingy. These powers can be earned and harnessed by... solving the riddle of each statue! For now, you must leave me be, so that I can meditate. Home. So yeah, for those of you who don't know, I'm playing this game called The Deer God. Aw, dude, that's sweet. Just eat stuff. To attack, move toward an enemy and press X. Whoa! Nom nom nom! Run. I don't see an enemy. Are you an enemy? Come here, buddy. So my son's super excited about this right now. I don't really understand why. He gets really excited about stuff like this. Here's your tablet right here, buddy. Look. Bam. Alright, thank goodness. Someone who can help me. I've lost my monocle and can't see a thing. Would you be so kind as and help an old man meet me in the home, in my home, in the cliffs? I think I just got hit by something. Oh, that's strange. I'm on fire! I'm on fire! Nom nom, nom nom nom! No! Come here! Bad guy! Get him! Oh, alright. So that's bad. Don't... Just avoid stuff. Whatever it says about attacking things, don't do that. It's a liar. It's a liar! Okay, I think I gotta talk to this dude again. Hang on. Go. Fire fox. Fire fox. No. No, I don't want it. Nom. Okay, I'm guessing I'm too young to dare. No, get away from me. Why? Yeah, eat that, fox. Bitch. Oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck? No! Why? I don't want this. Wait, am I supposed to go in the thing? No, I'm supposed to run the hell away is what I'm supposed to do. No! Alright, so there's a porcupine there. There's a fucking hunter. You're a bad guy? Yeah, you're a bad guy. I'm gonna get the hell away from you. Oh, what's that do? Ah! No, I don't want it! Why? Give me all the apples! Ooh, this thing. I want this thing. Son of a bitch! Oh, that's a bit of spikes. Okay, so... Man. Alright then. Yeah, that's me. Thanks, buddy. Messing stuff's up. Don't do that. Alright, you need to calm down a little bit, bud. Okay. Alright, chill out. Okay, I get it. You're happy. And I'm happy that you're happy, but you gotta calm down. Come here. Alright, so maybe I can do this without failing. Fire. Apple. Yes. More apple. Eat all the apples. Okay, so that makes my days go by, I think. Whee! Talk to me. That doesn't do anything. Alright. Oh, whoa, weird. Yay! There's a monster. You're crazy. There's no monster. No. No, it's fine. You're fine. Leave it. No, stop. All done. All Alright, so... Pardon my son. He is, he's my son. So that's what he does. Pretty sure I'm supposed to do something there. Oh! Okay. Jumped over the freaky pit of spikes. Grab all the apples. Get that apple. Jump over the fox. That's right. What just happened? What am I doing? What are we doing here? Oh, I see. Why are you whispering all ominously in my face, child? It's very strange. Ow. Wait. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. Push this right. Do I push it over here? Is that what happens? Is that what we're doing? Okay. Not really sure what I... Ah, shit. So, freaky deer statue lights up when I put that there. I think I figured it out. Okay, so I put that there. Put that. Yeah. Stop. Stop doing that. Don't do that. No. Stop. Okay, I think I just gained something. Assigned powers to one of the assigned slots in inventory. Use the bumper to select powers, then press B to use. Yeah. Liars! Ooh, I get it. Activates relics, pulls blocks, and frightens enemies. No. There we go. Yes. Beautiful. Trying to get up there. Aw, man. Come on. Ready? Go! Oh, shit. It's like fucking Mario Brothers when you're trying to... Shwammo! Okay, you can't mess with daddy's stuff, okay? You have to leave it alone. Don't touch. No more. All done. Alright, cool. Oh, hey! I came to the old man's house. I wanna go upstairs. Whoa, upstairs! You must be the something something something. I missed it. Damn it, because I wasn't paying attention. Oh shit. I'm spilling my drink. That's not good. Surge abuse! Yes. Alrighty, do I go back inside? Are you finally made it, little boy? You might just be the one to save me. I was out picking berries from the bushes just outside my hut. Wouldn't you know it, my monocle just falls right off. Now, I can't see a thing. Would you mind taking a look to see if you can find it in the bushes? I don't care if you wreck the bushes, just get a running start and tackle the thing. Who knows, maybe you'll find something interesting in those bushes. Sometimes, I sometimes find the strangest things when I'm picking berries. Sweet! How come I gotta be the little deer again? That ain't cool, man. Alright, let's see. Bam! Sha-na-na! Ugh! Nurr! Okay. Alright, sweet. Give me power! Come on! Nothing? That's lame. Oh, hey, he's a good guy. Apparently he's not good enough, cause, I just do not know what to do with this dude's monocle, man. Oh no! Hello, gamer. How's it going? Thank you for tuning into my channel. As you can see, I'm just kind of messing around right here. I'm not taking things too terribly serious, even though I probably should take it a bit more serious. Daha! I figured it out. Bam! Ah, you have returned something. With something. Is it my monocle? Ah, yes. Let me put it on. So I can have a look at you. My savior. Why, you aren't a boy at all. How could I have mistaken you for a human boy? By the gods! There is something different about you, isn't there? I've heard a legend of an old gray deer that lives in the cliffs. Perhaps you should find him. That is, if you are of the adventurous sort. Also, take this toadstool. You never know. No? You never know, no? When it might be of use. Alright. Be off with you now. You've got no business being a deer inside an old hermit's house. Hey, you never know if you're gonna get raped by that old hermit. Plant a large mushroom you can bounce on. Burr, burr. Wah, wah, wah. I don't know what to do now. Well, that ain't right. See, we can't have that. Now I'm stuck doing shit that I... Woo! There we go. Awesome. Let's get the hell out of here. Mm-hmm. That's right. How you doing? That's right, eat that. Alright, so I've gotten the hang of fucking ass bad guys right now. Oh shit, no! I don't want to be a fiery deer. By the way, how you doing, gamer? And thank you for joining my channel. Alright, so... Ah! Okay, never mind. That's a bad guy. Oh no, Zai's dead! Get it. I did it. I screwed up. Oh, really? You're gonna put me right next to the bad guy? Take that. Oh, son of a bitch. This is really difficult. Oh, I see how it is. I got screwed up too many times with the bad guys, and they're all, oh yeah, well, we'll just take it away. You don't have to mess with bad guys anymore. Okay, well, that was pointless. Continuing. Let's do this. Oh shit. Alright, I'm done. Screw that. I'm trying to die over freaking tusked pig. Ugh. Maybe I shouldn't go over there on the other hand. Alright. How's it going, folks? Thanks for joining. Bam! Oh, shit. Alright, never mind. You know something? I'm just not gonna try to beat up on bad guys. It's not turning out very well for me. Bam! No! Alright, sweet. Foxes are easy to beat up on. Birds are easy to beat up on. You, come talk to me. Are we friends now? I don't know. Why can't I find any freaking apples? I need some apples. I definitely need some apples. Oh, hey, look at that, apples. Ah. Ah, shit. I have been watching you. I am the Elder of the Wind. I will allow you to learn an incredibly important skill that will help you on your journey. First, you must complete a task. The task that I have for you will require you make a leap of faith. Will you trust what I tell you, or will you second-guess my guidance? In the Great Falls, there is a chasm that cannot be crossed by mere mortals. You will need to make the largest jump you can without using any of your other skills. So I can't use a double jump? Lame. If you do this, you will prove that you have earned your new skill. Return to me after this has been completed. Sounds suspicious. Oh, come on, otter. Or beaver. Something. Let's be friends. Yay! Is this it? Is this the thing? Okay, I'm thinking that thing is killing me. I don't know what chasm they are talking about. Pow! What's that? Bam! Eat it! I'm very confused as to what the hell I was supposed to do. Have either of you guys played this at all? Do you maybe know what you're supposed to do? Because right now I'm kind of at a loss. Oh wow. At a loss. Pardon. Ugh. So many apples. Oh, I see what's going down. You're not supposed to kill the friendly animals. Friendly animals make you do bad stuff. You respawn as the baby. If you die, keep them alive. Oh no. Alright, so I'm thinking. I gotta go back this other way, because I'm thinking... Ah! Come here, you! Want some of this? Oh, no! Dude, what the... Uh-oh. Sweet! Okay, so I'm guessing this is the chasm I gotta jump over. Alright, cool. It's the bad... It's the good guy deer. He should be somewhere right there. Alright, cool. So I gotta just run and run and run and run and run and run and... Did I do it? That's definitely not it. Because if that were the case, I think I would have it already. So let's keep going. Friends? Oh, hello, dear. Alright, so we got another one. Does that mean I have two of these things to look after now? No, just one. Bam! Jump over that thing. He jumps over it. So how's it going, folks? By the way, for those of you who have just showed up, oh no! Holy crap, that was scary as shit. Yeah, as I was saying before, I was so rudely interrupted by things killing me. For those of you just showing up, I'm playing this game called The Deer God. And I'm doing like this deer demo derby between me and these foxes or whatever the heck they are. It's weird. I'm not really sure. What's up with this game? It's a very strange, strange game. It's this odd little platformer where you were literally a deer trying to run for your life and just survive, I guess. Come up here, little deer. Come on, buddy. Come on. No, no, no. See, you gotta... Come up here. Oh, well, screw it. You just get to stay down there. Oh shit! Oh, well, what was the difference in me going up or down? I mean, damn. Oh! There's definitely a difference there. Hold on a second, folks. I have to take a small hiatus. Thank you. Alright, sorry about that. I said, like I said earlier, and I cut myself off by accident. I did not mean to do that. I had to take a teeny hiatus. That's strange. I didn't know I could go inside these things. It's pretty sweet. Okay, that didn't make any sense going inside the igloo, but... Alright, let's not kill myself this time. Yeah, we're... Increase your speed for a short time. Oh, hell yeah. What just happened? How's it going, folks? Thanks for tuning in to my channel. I'm actually just kind of screwing around right now, playing this game called The Deer God, and it's this really odd platforming game where you are quite literally a deer running around and trying to not die. Yeah, you just gotta survive, I guess. It's strange. I'm not used to stuff like this. Platformers, yes, but this thing is just really flipping really weird. What's up, buddy? My son is over here next to me and just watch me play video games and kind of keeping me company. We were eating some food just a little bit ago and drinking some Surge. I just found some at this gas station earlier today. I'm super, super excited about that. Yes! Boing, boing, boing. That's cool. Oh, okay. So vines equal bad. Don't mess with those. Mess with that guy down there. Porcupines equal not happiness. Sweet, I grew. Again. Times I've died in here, but it's been quite a bit at this point in time. And now I'm going up to little fawn heaven. What the heck? Whoa! I'm confused. trippy. I'm not really sure what's going on right now. Okay. What? This is really weird. I think I might have broken the game. Perhaps. I died so many times, it's now... I've now screwed up the game somehow. This is very strange. So yeah, those of you who are checking me out, what is your opinion so far of the game? I mean, it doesn't really seem to have a super solid storyline or anything like that I can tell so far. It's really weird, and stuff like this keeps on happening. Well, okay, stuff like this doesn't keep happening, but now all of a sudden it is happening. So I'm wondering what the hell is going on. I don't think this was supposed to happen. Strange. It's kind of wigging me out a little bit. I'm thinking I might have to go to the menu again and I've completed 15% of it already. That's kind of strange that I have it that far done. Let's not do that anymore. I don't know what I did wrong, but, Sweet. Welcome to the room, folks. How you doing? Having a good night, I'm hoping. Ah, I'm dying again, son of a bitch. You gonna come follow me, buddy? We get to be friends again? That's cool. We weren't friends for that long. Okay. I just keep dying. It is inevitable. Ah, search break. I'm so excited about this, dude. Yeah, what's up, buddy? Sorry, y'all. That's my son talking to me. He does that sometimes. When I'm playing video games. Actually, he does that pretty often when I'm playing video games. I'd say we're, like, him and I are just sitting next to each other, just hanging out. It's not been two yet. Playing video games and such. Not that he couldn't. He probably... If I started teaching him now, he could probably do it no problem. Alright, you talk to me, thing. Value your bravery. If you would take the chance and trust me on words alone, this skill can be used for breaking hard things as well as defeating foes. Use it wisely. Yes! That's awesome! Gimme! So, I'm guessing now I get to use this thing. Yeah? No, I'm not dying right now, buddy. I died just a little bit ago, though. So how do I dash? I'm confused. Journal. Elder of the Wind, Old Hermit, Elder of Agility. Maybe dash is just a thing, like you just automatically do it. Bam. Hey guy. Hey, come talk to me. Come be my buddy. We're friends, right? Ah, damn it all. Woo, I got a bunch of deer hanging out with me. Check this out. This is sweet. What's this? Nothing. Damn. Oh, hey, dude. Come be my friend. Can we be friends? Let's be friends. Let's nuzzle. Something. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. Bam! Got him. Hell yeah. Alright, just a second. I'm gonna go inside here. What's up, buddy? Oh. I see what's going on. That's awesome. What the? Why did I die? How's it going? Welcome to the channel. Break achieved. No. Leave that. That's not water. It's not water. Here, water. Just for you. Come on. Alright, hold on, y'all. Somebody needs to go to sleep. He's very cranky right now. I took away my soda from him and he got really mad. She was convinced it was water. I was trying to tell him that it was not. Needless to say, he did not believe me. This is a pretty simple platformer, I guess. I mean, it's not terrible, but I mean, it's definitely not super easy either. Whoa! That was crazy. Check that out. Look. Whoa! I better not do that. I bet you that's quicksand, and if I go too far down for too long, I bet you I'll die. That would be bad. I know this is going to sound a bit strange. For some reason, I feel like I can talk to you. There's a certain look in your eyes. Oh man. I didn't even get to read that. What just happened? Oh no! That's no fun. She put me where the bad guy is. What the hell, lady? You just totally screwed me over. Want some water, buddy? Here you go. Alright. So pardon me, folks, if it sounds like I'm talking to myself. I'm really not. Whoa, that's a big frackin' scorpion. Holy shit. And he's fast. Whoa, not cool. Not cool at all. Okay, alright, I'll hold on to it. Thank you. I think it's time. Goodbye. Come on, bird. What's up? Yeah, I know. I'm looking at that too. So I got my little bird here. He's hanging out with me. Oink. Alright, so I know this to sound a bit strange. For some reason, I feel like I can talk to you. There is a certain look in your eyes as if you can understand what I'm saying. My husband had a horrible accident on a steamboat, which has left me by myself to take care of our children. I can't afford to feed them enough, and they are becoming ill more often. I'm looking for some witch hazel that will bring them to good health. If you could bring that to me, I would be forever in your debt. Sure! How's it going? Nice to see you here on my channel. I'm playing this game called The Deer God, and so far as I can tell, it's just this very simple but sort of kind of frustrating platformer that is I mean, it's easy, but it's also very, like, it's not very easy, like, it's, well, I just said, it's easy, then it's not very easy, that's kind of dumb of me. Shit. Well, time to die. glitch the game like I did last time after dying 1,000 times. Bam! Ah, damn it, get off me. Fucking Jesus. This game's kind of frustrating, but I just feel compelled to keep playing. Why? Okay, alright, wonderful. Yep, thank you, Witch Hazel, no problem. Ah ha ha! How's it going? Thanks for tuning in. What is that thing? There's a spider or something like that. Whoa! What's up, buddy? It's okay. All right, it's fine. It's okay. No worries. Tired. Mommy will be missing enough, okay? Oh, shit. God damn it. I really gotta watch myself on how I'm moving. Like I can hardly see the bad guys on here. How's it going, folks that just showed up? How you doing? Thanks for tuning in, checking me out. Alright, so I'm done with these bad guys. I ain't messing with these dudes anymore. This is just ridiculous. Hmm. Interesting. You tired, buddy? You can go to sleep? Come on. My son is trying to fall asleep here. It's a good thing, too, because it's about way past his bedtime at the moment. Okay, now would be a good time to use... probably that other toadstool. How's it going, folks? Nice to have you here. Thanks for showing up. Thanks for checking out my stream. How you doing this evening? So what kind of games do y'all like? Is this, or are you more of like a shooter person? I mean... Just waiting to fall off or something. Okay, I see platforms here, which means that I'm supposed to push something up there, but onto those, but I don't see anything. That indicates whether or not I would have something to push onto the platforms. Huh. Weird. And over in the middle here, I see... or saw... that. I think I'm dying. That's not good. Yeah, I'm definitely losing health. Let's go, dear. I do not understand how this game works. It's just... it's driving me nuts.
One life left.
And it keeps saying that I've survived however long, but... it's kind of unbelievable because haven't really survived that long. Okay, we've already been through this. I just went in a big circle. That's very strange. To me, like, I just don't understand. Maybe if I stick my nose up this tortoise's butt long enough, he'll go this way. Not really sure why he's here. Huh. Well, thank you, tortoise. Hello, folks. Thank you for joining my, stream. It's good to have you here. How you doing tonight? Okay. Freaking jerky warthog, get off me. You guys ever played this game before? Like, do you know kind of what's going on in this game at all? Because I certainly do not. Let me know in a comment or something. Nice. From time to time I get these, oh damn it, these little deer buddies that help me out, such as you seen that right there. Which is kinda cool. Aw, man, really? I'm next to this family again? Come on now, what gives? I wish I knew more about this game, wish they had more of like a tutorial for it. How's it going, folks? Nice to have you here on my stream. How are you doing tonight? Some more pizza. I'm super, super hungry right now. What's wrong, bud? What's wrong? What's wrong? My son is really tired, and so he's super cranky. It's okay. I'm right here. I'm not going anywhere. It's all right, buddy. It's okay. No worries, man. Okay. All right. I need this hand, though. Yeah, take that back, guys. He's had a really long day, and he's super, super cranky right now because he just hasn't been going to sleep. And normally he'll just conk right out after a certain point in time, but apparently tonight is an exception. Oh, shit. Oh, come on. Aha! Alright, there we go. No! Okay, awesome. Thanks, Tortoise. You're the best. I just gained Ride a Tortoise Through Spikes. Really? I don't remember riding that tortoise through spikes, but I suppose I may have. So yeah, anyway, now that I got some of you folks here in the room, what kind of stuff do you guys usually like to play? Do you like to play platformers such as this? Do you like to play shooters? I know I asked like pretty much the same exact question just a little bit ago earlier, but do you guys like, you know, RTSs? I'm a big fan of RTSs myself, actually. Love those games. Family man. Raise 5 babies. That's very strange. No! I don't understand this whole
one life left.
Death thing. Just at random. Am I losing, I don't know, life due to fatigue or... Damn it. I don't get it. Don't make no sense. Difficult to tell what I'm supposed to do because it keeps on kind of zooming outwards or zooming back in and then... Speaking of zooming, you gotta be careful when you're dashing in this game, which, by the way, they don't tell you that it's X. Basically, X is everything. It's like your catch-all button for interacting with everything in the game. So it's your dash, then on top of that, just oh, shit, what the... Take that, dude. He's trying to stab me with stuff. Jerk. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I like this game, but I don't know if I would just play this forever and ever. Be one of those things that maybe I play it, you know, once through or something, and then call it good. I don't know if I would necessarily go achievement hunting on this game, even though I've been doing that a lot more with games and such lately, just to kind of challenge myself a little bit more. There's a rabbit there. There's fire. But I guess, yeah, I understand the appeal to achievement hunting and stuff like that. I just, I never really understood why people would do it so much before, but I don't know, I just kind of, it gives you a new experience, you know, like, when you're achievement hunting for games, then, you're, unlocking new stuff, which then kind of takes away from the mundane aspect of just... That's the word of just doing your normal run-through on the game, you know what I mean? be friends? No? No, I guess not. Oh, shit. That's right. Die, Fox. Die. Oh. No! How's it going, folks? Thanks for stopping in on my stream here. Watching me get my ass whomped. It's all good though. It's kind of a fun game, but it's also sort of a frustrating game. Yeah, take that, stump. Oh, I see. So B activates stuff. Come on, Falcon. You and me, buddy. You're gonna help me kill stuff. So I don't have to do it myself anymore. Because I'm lazy. Our bird. Get him! I think when they go up in that blue aura, that means that, okay, that means that you gain whatever the blue aura is over there on the bar. I mean, I'm only assuming at this point because I'm just kind of figuring this out, trial by error, you know what I mean? No! I did not mean to do that. Huh, that was weird. Oh, never mind, too late now. It's too late to turn back now. Aw, man. Aw, come on. Yeah, eat it. Yes! Amazing. Nice. Quick, thank you very much. Take care of my light work there, Falcon. How's it going, folks? Nice to have you here on my stream. How are you doing this evening? Oh no! We are. Whoa. I'm not sure what that is, but it must be something good, right? I think that means I'm getting to the end of this. Perhaps. Hello again, dear. Aw, oh, man, it didn't even let me finish it. What did you bring for me and my children? Wonderful. Thank you so much for the witch hazel. I'll be able to make medicine from this. I can give you something that belonged to my husband. He gave it to me before he died. I've never had a use for it, but it seems like it should serve some purpose. It's a relic that he found while exploring the deep caves nearby. Use it well, my dear. My dear. Ah, ha, ha! Ah, you're hilarious, lady. Thank you. I cannot provide anything else. That's okay. Pretty much useless right now, anyway. Lotus, defy gravity for a short time. Holy crap. That's awesome. Nice. Just a second, folks. I'm just checking on something really quick. Alrighty, awesome. Now let's hopefully not die, right? Wow, I was surprised I was able to make that. Oh no. Alright, so what does this do? Oh man. Excuse me. Well, I guess I gotta use that thing right now. That sucks. Whoa, that is insane. I had those toadstools. Ooh, I got another Lotus. Awesome. So, no harm, no foul. Wait a minute. I know what to do. Did that work? I hope it works. Dude in there shooting my face off. Awesome. Welcome, folks. How are you doing tonight? I actually think I'm probably going to get off pretty soon here, but I'm at least going to try to progress a little bit more. Like, away from these dudes, too. Jeez. This guy sucks so bad. What? No! Oh, hell no, man. I just ran the gauntlet there. Hey! Hey! You're my friend. No? We're not friends? That's not gonna happen? Okay. Goodbye. Somehow, I don't think that's gonna help me. Just, you know, call me crazy, but... Oh, man. Huh. Thundering and lightning outside right now. It's pretty insane. Oh, come on. I was trying to activate that shrine. Don't do me like that. Hunters are brutal.
One life left.
One life left. So what happens if I die? The last time, now that I've gained so much. I'm curious now. It makes me almost want to die just to find out, but I don't really want to find out. I actually want to be able to continue. How's it going, folks? Thanks for visiting me on my stream. Nice to have a few extra people here. Day 30. Woo! I don't know what that was, but... I always get excited when I see it. was that was trying to kill me. Is this something I can activate? I just don't know. On it. How about this? Can I activate this? I'm guessing that's a no. The whole zooming in and out thing is kind of wigging me out a little bit, not gonna lie. Saving again. Nothing? I don't get anything cool from landing on that. Oh, hell no. Holy shit, crocodiles. It's no fun. Alright, so note to self, crocodiles are bad, obviously. Oh no, and if we haven't... Oh my goodness. And so are wild pigs. They will definitely kill you, and gorge you, and it's not fun at all, actually. Sucks really bad. And those are crocodiles. That's wonderful. Yeah! I got a game save! And I don't really understand why I got a game save. But... Alright, cool. What in the world? A deer entering my church? Well, I suppose these are strange times we live in. Why should this be a surprise to me? Tithings are scarce these days, and rarely do the folk come out on Sunday to visit me. I wonder if the lack of faith is what is turning this world upside down. Do you lack faith, dear? Perhaps there is some way I can guide you to a spiritual path. This isn't normally the way I do things around here. Something is different about you besides the fact you are not human. If only you could find some more. Help me spread the word of God to the people. Okay. That they could come to church, and I would help them grow. Interesting. There's not underlying messages there, no. I'm supposed to bring him to the church. Ha ha ha. Dear, you are back again, and you brought some people with you. Oh, blessed Lord, dear God. Dear God. Aha. I do believe I humbly serve you, my dear. Please take this cross and keep it with you at all times. Use it to protect you against the creatures of darkness. Thanks, dude! I guess? I don't see no dang cross. What y'all talking about? Cross, weirdos. Thank you. So for those of you I haven't greeted yet, how's it going? It's nice to have you here on the stream. I like having new people here. It's cool because then I get to just chat with whoever, and if somebody shoots me a message, then awesome. And if I fall into his pit of spikes, then even better. So I think that's all she wrote for me. I am now dead. And there's no... Yep, I'm dead. Should I go this way? Let's go this way. Holy... Dude, that was crazy. Alright, well, you know something, folks? I think that's where I'm going to leave off for now, because I'm now kind of looping backwards constantly, and so I've gotten a good, I don't know, probably hour or so out of this. So thank you all very much for tuning in, as usual. You guys have a wonderful evening, and I hope to meet you guys at the end, other end of my screen, hopefully again. Good gaming, and stay decent. Thanks very much once again for coming. Have a great night, y'all.